This is the final stretch of the road to Accordia.
Not far now.
I can't wait. I've always wanted to visit. Pinnacle of Peace, here we come.
So that's the famous tower. It's tall, all right. It'll probably take days to get all the way to the top.
Seriously? You're planning on climbing it?
Yeah!
What is it?
Something's coming this way. Huh? Through the trees.
Not the first clue who yous are, but you couldn't have come at a better time. Ach, I'm in a queer old pickle, so I am.
You're in a what now?
I see. Seems you've picked up some unwanted admirers.
Well, seems I have, right enough.
Well, only one thing for it then. Let's give him the old brush off.
Running into bandits out here on the road.
And I thought I always had the luck of them. It always had luck on me side.
You do. After all, you ran into us, didn't you?
Sure, you're not wrong there, lad. I'm blessed to have found you when I did.
All right, you're free to go safely on your way, good sir.
By the jeepers, you've saved me bacon, so you have. How can I ever repay yous?
I wouldn't start celebrating just yet. Something tells me those bandits weren't alone.
She's right. Look over there.
Jumping out on people from bushes.
Well, it's not all bad. Looks like they think we can't see where they're hiding.
Exactly. It gives us the element of surprise.
Yeah, and don't come back.
That looks like the last of them.
Sure, and I've not the words to thank yous all. If I'd have been on me lonesome, I'd have been banjacks for certain.
So tell us, Pickles, who are you anyway? What's all that rubbish on your back?
Gareth, forgive me, man and scutchy that I am. Tornico Tilloon's the name. Humble weapon merchant of Endertown.
Endor. That's not a place I've been to or heard of.
I've never heard of it either.
So you've never heard of it at all? I'm starting to think my little hunch might be right. I've only gone and wandered into another blessed world, too busy seeking out that legendary weapon to notice so it was.
When you say another world, you mean this one, right? So the place that you're from is somewhere completely different, is it?
Sure, 'tis the only explanation I can think of. I love a good old adventure, see, and there's not a patch of grass in the whole wide world I've not trodden me foot upon. Yet here I find myself in fields of an altogether unfamiliar green. I was rooting around for a way back home in yonder woods when your lads there took a shine to me.
Simple as that, eh? You ran into them and they ran after you.
Wait a minute, though. If you don't know how you ended up here in the first place, you probably don't know how to get back to your own world either, right?
No.
It's Tornico, correct?
Hi.
If I might make a suggestion, why not come with us to Accordia and see the High King?
Huh?
His radiance is one of the wisest men alive. Who knows? He may even be able to tell you how to get back to your world. And besides, Accordia is where all the best and rarest goods in the world change hands. You might even find your legendary weapon there.
Yeah, she's right. You're coming with us, Pickles.
Indeed! Journey with us, good sir!
You two, his name is not Pickles, it's Tornico. You can't just bully him into coming, he can decide for himself. Seriously, though, you should come with us. We can't just leave you stranded here.
Oh, how's that for luck, eh? Landed square in the lap of the strongest, noblest, kindest band of heroes in this whole new world. How could I possibly find it in me heart to refuse? I'd gladly tag along with this.
Thank you. less speed.
Thank you.
focus. All...